Here, girl, smell this glove. That's it. Come here. Oh, boy. Who's a good girl? Woof! Your master is worried about you. You should go home. Good girl. Alright, back to the cabin. Something bad's gonna happen now, I have a feeling. Oh! What? At least I don't have to run away from it. Well, looks like we're not going that way. Oh! Get him back here. You found her. Thanks, kid. I signed the papers. You can find them inside. I will leave immediately. Feels easier that way. Farewell, sir. Oh, God. Okay, I better get the papers. Well, here they are again. Son! Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. McDade, Bruton, and more. Another job well done. Well done. Well done. For a moment, I thought you were going soft. Soft! Soft! Doing him a favor by finding his lousy mutt. You seem like a ver- Nonsense! 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 You should have just kicked his worthless ass. Worthless ass! Worthless ass! Next time, you must remain strict. Strict! Strict! I understand. Do you now? You wouldn't want us- You wouldn't want to make us regret choosing you. No, sirs. That's the spirit. Thank you for this opportunity, sirs. That reminds me. Something of great importance. 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 What's that? We have yet to see you dance, son. Uh-oh. Now dance, son. Yes, sir. Oh, boy. They got me going to their tune here. Yes, that's our boy. Yeah. Now faster. Is that faster? I'm gonna be chased, aren't I? Lovely. We have such sights to show you. Well, wanna be going in there? Oh. Another bad dream, huh? Oh no, I'm up there. Lost in the crowd of poor little old ladies. Well, there's one who's not happy. Nothing happens when I no inventory is not available. Okay. Now what? If I go this way, I move up the screen a little. Oh. I fell down and couldn't get up. Yes? Is this Mr. Price speaking? Yeah. My name is Stewards. I'm sorry to bother you at such a late hour. What is this all about? It's Mrs. Goodwin. I know you're not a relative, but I'm afraid she has no one else. She asked me to call you. See, she had a stroke yesterday. Oh. How is she doing? Well, considering the seriousness of the stroke, she's fine. But she's in very bad spirits. And when the mind fails, the body will follow. I'm sorry to hear that. Yes. I'm sorry, I don't know what to say. I understand, but she asked specifically for you, Mr. Price. Could you consider visiting her here, in our care? I'm sure it would mean a lot to her. Yes, I will happily do it. Thank you, Mr. Price. I will bring the message to her. I'm sure she will be delighted. Thank you, Mr. Stewart. His bedroom. Huh. What a nightmare. Ah, crap. I wonder how Mrs. Goodwin is doing. Maybe I should visit her for my own sake. For your own sake. Always thinking about yourself, aren't you? I need coffee first. And coffee again, huh? You and your coffee. My new coffee maker is the Deluxe 2000 X748 G3. One press of a button is enough. No more fetching water from the weirdest of places. Luxury, one could call it. Huh, who might that be? Hello, this is Price speaking. Mr. Price? This is Stewart speaking. I'm calling from our nursing home on behalf of Mrs. Goodwin. Is everything okay? She had a stroke, but she's doing relatively fine. Wait, did we dream about it, and now it's real? Let me guess, she asked me to visit her? Impressive, Mr. Price. Indeed. It would mean the world to her. Could you please consider doing so? Yes, of course I'll come to see her. Thank you, Mr. Price. I'll let her know. Thank you for calling me. I was finally able to buy a telephone, thanks to my latest gig. Hmm. My dreams of guilt are coming true. His parents again? Ha 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 ha. You're all right, dear. I will never forget that day. Oh, look, dear, it's our little boy. I can see that, hon. Hey, son, you don't mind that we took some coffee, do you? The coffee tastes great this time. Not at all. Since you're here, I guess you have something important to tell me? That is correct, son. It seems you are still pursuing the riches at the expense of others. What your father is trying to tell you is that you're losing yourself in the process. I think I know what you mean. But I can't quit now. I'm so close to success. How about Mrs. Goodwin? We heard she's not doing too good. Don't you think she would rather be at her home? I know. I feel horrible for her. Maybe you would understand if you saw the consequences of your actions. You should go and see how Mrs. Goodwin is doing. Hey, you don't need to be so pushy. No, son. We do. We're only thinking about what is best for you. Sorry. I know that. See? You can be very compassionate, honey. Is anyone home? I'm looking for Mr. Price. Oh man, I am losing my mind. Okay, focus. Drink the coffee and suit up. I need to get my head straight. Anything else going on? It's been a while since I last used my oven. Take away for the win. Kitchen sink. I just want to look around a bit before we make our coffee and leave. Anything new? No need to wash my hands. Yeah, it's just in here. All right. Damn good coffee. Okay, I'll get dressed and I'm off. Forget already which door it is. Okay, we got it. Alright, I'll pay Mrs. Goodwin a visit. Hope she's okay. I hope it isn't spooky as hell once we get there. Probably will be. I traveled to meet Mrs. Goodwin. I hated myself. But maybe, if I confront her, maybe I could find peace of mind? Deception. Hello? Anyone there? I'm here to see Mrs. Goodwin. Speaking of service... Can't talk to them. Okay. Good day, madam. I'll get going now. We can talk to him, we just need to face him from this way. How are you? Okay, take care. Ahem. Can I get past, please? No point. He's sleeping like a rock. Okay, so we've got different doors. An open door. Nursing home hallway. Right. So then, what's this? Anyone there? No answer. And then what's this? Basement. I thought I heard something. Hey kid, could you do an old man a favor? Sorry, who are you? Janitor carpenter at your service. My name's Price. Nice to meet you. And sure, what do you need? I was in the middle of something, but then the electricity went off. I'm guessing the circuit breaker tripped. There's a fuse box near the kitchen. Could you check the fuses over there? I guess I'm not in a hurry, so why not? Thanks, kid. Got a key. I'll let you borrow my key. Tell no one. All right. I'll be right back. Keep it. You'll need it. Check the room near the kitchen for fuses. Alright. There's no way I can get past that. Room 4. Oh boy. What the hell is this program? I better just leave it. Yeah, it's gonna get even creepier, isn't it? Potatoes, potatoes, potatoes. Is she crying or bleeding blood out her eyes? Potatoes? I refuse. I shall not cook anything. No. Potatoes? My skills are going to waste. I refuse. I need better ingredients. It would be nice to have some meat every now and then. Go away, get lost. Okay, she's coming over. Where's she going? Oh, she's gone. Well, that's the kitchen then. There's a fuse box to be over there. Hello. I'm frustrated. Only potatoes after potatoes. Yes, I overheard the conversation. Savings, they call it. These people need better food. But I can't provide them with only potatoes. I'm sorry. Leave me alone. Okay. Alright, so where's this fuse box? Room 4. Oh, we've been in there. Alright, let's check this door. Bathroom. I don't need to wash my hands right now. I don't like using public toilets. Oh. Isn't that nice for you? It's locked. I need to use the... Oh, this... I unlocked the door, okay. Oh, that's dark in here. This must be the fuse box. Let's see. What? Got it. The electricity should be back on. Well, I can tell immediately that it is. Got the electricity on. Leave me alone. Okay. Anything new in room 4? Thing was already had power. Okay. Bye. No answer. It's not really what you should be doing. Hey! Hey! Ah, thanks, kid. Electricity is back on. What the hell are you doing? I'm disposing of this corpse. Corpse? Who is that? Just some oldster. He died a few days back. Okay, well, he, so it's not the one we're coming to visit. It's cheaper this way. Ugh, I feel sick. What's that? I don't know what to say. And blood on me. I think we're gonna throw up any moment now. Piles of guts, body fluids, and blood. Bloody meat, this will have to do. Okay, we're gonna get that to the chef. Right, okay. I took some meat. Hope you don't mind. I don't think he hears me. Should I ask the people out in the hallway if they want meat? Maybe not. I don't think he needs protein right now. Meat on sale. Fresh meat. I guess not. Had to do it. Fancy some meat? No? Okay. It's through these double doors, right? That's just a weird idea. Use the meat on the weird TV set. That's screwed up already. Nothing. Breaker room. It's a fuse box, not a barbecue. I like uncovering little things like that. I happen to come across this fine piece of beef. Do you think it could be suitable for your purposes? We're horrible. I thought we were trying to be a better person. Let's take a look. Yes. Oh. Brilliant. Meat's back on the menu, boys. Thank you, young master. I'll start cooking right away. My pleasure. How lovely. What do I do now? Still hard at work. I hope he's not supposed to be doing that. Oh, he's new? And interact. Okay. Go back and visit the chef. I don't know. See if he's done. I have prepared a beautiful dish. Finally, these people will get the food they deserve. You're about to become cannibals. Speaking of that, I'm here to see Mrs. Goodwin. Can I take the food to her? What? Sure, kid, take this dish to her. You got some food. Thank you, chef. The dish smells wonderful. Of course it does. How's it going? Wonderful. You wouldn't believe my frustration. Thanks for getting that beef to me. Sure. Room service. Well, sort of. Do you bring food? I'm hungry. Yes. Can I come in, please? Please do. That doesn't look like her. Do you have food for me? You're not Mrs. Goodwin. Oh, I'm afraid you've got the wrong room, dear. Sorry, I didn't mean to sound rude. Here's the food. Thank you, dear. Well, I'll get going. It's been a long time since anyone came to see me. I'm sorry, I think it was 2 months ago. My grandchild came to see me. I really need, but I haven't heard from him since. Though I believe he got married lately. That's nice to, with a girl. What was her name again? Was it Helen? I wouldn't know. No, I believe it was Helga. That's nice, but I'm of her father got his ankle broken. I wonder if he's all right now. I'm sure he is. Well, take care now. It's been awfully windy lately. Fall is going to come early this year. Yeah. I'm sorry, madam. I really, really need to get going now. Oh. There I go, rambling on again. I understand you must be going now. Please take this for listening to my nonsense. A cowbell. Thank you, madam. Just was this, which is what I thought this game needed, more cowbell. I wish you well. I really don't want to talk to her. I still have. Oh, I have a cowbell. I won't return it. This might come in handy. I wouldn't want to start another conversation. Absolutely not. It's a wardrobe. This might come in handy. I got a hanger. Okay, good. I'm not putting it back. Let's see if I don't. I found this hanger from your wardrobe. Can I keep it? Of course, dear. Oh, that's nice. Getting permission and all. So what am I going to do with a cowbell and a hanger? That would be a waste of a perfectly fine hanger. Open sesame! I can't believe that didn't work. Alright. Weird. No point doing that. I won't touch the TV, not even with this hanger. I wonder if there's anything to that. I don't need to wash it. I'm not gonna throw it away. I don't want to get an electric shock. I got a hold of this cowbell. I was thinking maybe you could find it useful. That's nice of you. But I already have a bell to call the staff. Thanks, though. No worries. We'll use it on the reception desk. Look what I have here. What's that? An antenna? No, it's a hanger. So I am finding this whole story really fascinating. Poking with a hanger seems rude. So I don't want to use the cowbell on the deception desk. Wake up! Finally! What's... Oh, whoa. I can't wake him up. I would need divine powers to do that. Hey! Whoa. Still no reaction. I think there's a better use for this hanger. I'm certain the last thing he needs is a hanger. Wake up, old man! Oh man, he's focused. Is he? Will he say something now? Please don't step there, dear. It's so dirty. Alright, madam. So we can't go up to the deception desk. What's that, dear? Nothing, never mind. Look what I've got. That's a really fancy hanger, dear. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing with my life right now? Oh, it's all dark again. Do we lose power again? Which one is this again? Bathroom? No, room 2. It should be all good as it is. Okay, I guess someone just turned the lights out in that room. What am I supposed to do now? Am I supposed to clean that area so I can get to the deception desk? Just trying things again. He said it was an antenna, he thought. No. I wonder if that's her room. I'm a little clueless right now. What do we want a hangar for? So I'm missing something, obviously.